I don't know.
Warning! Warning! Being pursued, not followed. Repeat. Follow.
There he is!
Look! Is he okay?
What are you doing here?
We're here to rescue you.
You'll be destroyed if you're anywhere near me. You've got to get out of here.
But we just got here.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you. You know you can't hide from Mega Mom.
Told you.
Got her!
Number 274?
For the last time, save yourselves and get out of here.
Okay.
Huh? Oh, great. Heads up. I've got you.
On target! Fire! Get us out of here!
Now, if you'd be kind enough to drop me off somewhere, I refuse to let one more kid next door fall because of me. I'm going to face this menace alone, and I will defeat it!
Let's get into the med lab, and then we can find a way to help number 274.
So if there's a Mega Mom, why isn't there a Dad?
Ooh, I totally forgot about...
I knew it!
Battle Station!
Now, you were raised better!
Whoa!
That'll learn ya!
You monsters may have defeated all of my comrades all over the world, but you won't defeat me, because I'm the best there is.
Son?
Mom? Dad? I can't believe this! This is so embarrassing! Do you know what you just did? These guys and the others, they're my friends! You're gonna pay for this! You're gonna pay! Hello, Coach Wetterhahn? I'm quitting the football team.
Chad, what are you doing?
Hello, Honor Society? I quit.
No!
Hello, Piggy? Still need a bass player for the Scum Bucket Punks? Hello, Joe's Tattoo Parlor?
Okay. I'll give you anything.
Just stop it.
Stop!
Please.
Good work, team.
No problem. It's what I do. But I feel bad that my parents caused all this trouble.
You don't want to be late for your violin lessons, do you?
Well, gotta go. See ya.
Hey, looks like number 362 is gonna give me a big promotion and
number 86.
What? Number 362, sir, I mean...
Kids Next Door operatives numbers 1 through 5 reporting for duty, sir.
At ease, guys, and welcome to Moonbase. You may have heard that we have a spy in the enemy camp.
Only rumors.
Well, they're true. I want you to share our super special top secret files with him.
So, who's the mole?
I am...
Number 4, stand down! I said, stand down! He was undercover, number 4! Well, you're gonna love this. Lenny here has some top secret information that's too good to ignore. Precisely. So, there's your transport. After you cut off the delightful children's coffee supply, be sure to go over the top secret files with Lenny.
Understood.
Hello, troops. Did everything go according to plan?
Mission accomplished, sir.
Then the package was delivered?
Affirmative.
Number 1, it's me!
Number 274?
I knew they'd never catch you, number 1. What's that?
Temporary weapon?
Listen, Nigel, you've been set up. Somebody wants you and your team out of the picture.
I've got to find my team.
Sorry, man. You're too late. Listen, number 1, come with me to Moonbase. Together, we can rescue your team before their memories are erased.
No, old friend. That would just put you at risk. I'll see you on the moon base soon enough.
But how are you?
Don't worry about me.
Number 1, wait! This is horrible. I thought they just put numbers 1 through 5 on the list, but it's every agent in Sectors V and Q. I have to get into the mainframe before it's too late. Number 1! Man, am I glad to see you. I'm sorry, number 1. I tried, but the jig is up.
Oh, that's too bad, Chad. I'll have to miss your party.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, really?
I was stumped.
Until I looked at my mail.
What is that?
It's not mine.
For 274's 13th birthday party.
I told my parents I didn't want a stupid party.
Of course you didn't. He hacked into the mainframe and falsified his age months ago.
You don't understand. An organization this big doesn't run itself, you know. I've been running this show for 5 years. 5 years! For all that I've accomplished be ruined?
You sound just like a teenager.
I like having a hostage. I hope you all have sunscreen SPF 110 kajillion, because I've set this base on a direct collision course with the sun. And I'll be watching from the only working shuttle pod. Think of it as my extra special birthday present to me. What was that?
Hello, cruddy teenager.
I don't think so. There is no way a little kid like you's gonna ruin my plans. Stay still, you squirt.
Don't ever call me squirt. Ha! This kid's next door stuff is kind.
And as for this teenage jerk, send him to Day Commission Room 2. I'll deal with him in a second.
I already tried that. It didn't work. Think you could use some help?
Sure, kid. Come on.
I'm not a kid. I'm a teenager.
X's and O's aren't football plays. They're
an invasion plan for the kids next door moon base.
Number 274.
The name's Chad, Squirt. I just play for a different team now. A bigger, stronger team.
And what makes you think you won't fail again, teen boy?
Because, you little twerp, the coach has given me a powerful weapon. This foot-bomb, capable of destroying the entire moon base. 110%! This time, I'm gonna take you out of the game first. Get him, guys! You guys got the game plan? Okay, then. 24! 19! 274! And... hut! Huh? More stupid kids? Let's them! You little...
You missed, Chadworth, slipping in your old age.
Kids next, dorks. Meet my invasionary force, the Jets!
If he can't do it, no cruddy teenager can!
No!
What kind of little girls are you?
Hi, coach.
Look at you! Y'all make me want to puke! Get down and give me 6,000 push-ups! Move it! 1, 2, 3, faster, you wimps! 8, 9, get them!
I'm sorry, Fanny, but I cannot allow you to contact Moonbase Command!
How did you know about the moon? Wait a minute! You're not my mom!
Clever deduction!
What?
For a bratty girl!
What have you done with me, Mom?
Oh, don't worry about her. She thinks she's won a spa day at Shea Massage. I'd worry more about what's gonna happen to you! Surprised to see me? It's not a bra! It's battle-ready armor! It's for disguises and stuff! You shut up!
No, you shut up! One lousy teen traitor is no match!
Maybe, but I'm more than a match if I've got a hostage! So just stay where you are, and your beloved rainbow doofus might survive.
The only thing I hate more than rainbow dorkies is credit traders like...
Boy, if Chad was supposed to keep us here...
Afternoon, Gallagher Elementary. I trust all is going according to plan.
There'll be no match for your teenage technology.
Excellent! Once we defeat your school, every teenager in ours will have their own little slave to carry their books and wash their sweaty gym clothes for them. Just make sure those kids next door are out of the picture.
Hey, Chad! Why, Gallagher Elementary is almost totally in range. They launched some fighters, but just like those delightful dudes promised, they're like so barely armed.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's gonna be totally cool. We'll all have little twerps to like clean out our lockers and stuff.
Hey, what's that kid doing here?
Dude, some of the science nerds have analyzed the grade schooler's attack, and we might, have a problem?
It's those kids next dorks! Ready my bike! And don't scratch it or nothing! One down, two to go. What? There's no one to protect you now. Huh? Principal Henry's office? No!
No!
Ha! Nice shot, loser. Now to finish you. Huh?
Chad Dixon! What is a fight doing in my school? Let alone in my office!
I'll show her who plays!
Long time no see, KN Dorks.
Chad, what are you doing here, traitor?
Just playing on the winning team. Forget getting all wrinklified and stuff. I'm out of here!
All clear.
I am not the President of the United States!
Go!
Where are you?
Searching. Kids Next Door pedal patrols have noticed a sudden increase in activity by former Kids Next Door operative Chad Dixon.
It's those KN doofuses! I don't have time for this! You wanna fight, you stupid squirts? Well, all right. I'll give you up. Yeah! What?
Come out with your hands up! Look out! He's got a... pizza?
Look what you dorks did! Now I'm gonna miss my guaranteed 5-minute delivery!
Oh, come on! You expect us to believe that you're just delivering pizzas? We saw what you did to that bike rack this morning!
What are you talking about? I was at Luigi's since 5 a.m. making pizza dough! I'm trying to save money for a car, but now my bike's trashed, and Luigi will take this delivery out of my salary! Yeah. Thanks a lot, losers!
Wait, squirts! Soda coming through!
Oh, no way!
Hey, watch where you're going.
Like, sorry, dude!
Better be.
Totally Kids Next Door material.
I'll be the judge of that.
Number 274, sir!
Well, but do you have what it takes to fight me? I don't recall giving you a choice, cadet. Tied together. You are pretty good, kid. But just remember, I'm the best there is. We just finished it up. You've gotta be kidding me!
Number one, thank goodness you're here. This teenager broke into my office and attacked me.
You.
Get in the way of peace.
Go, traitor scum. Move it.
Ooh, nice bracelet!
Tell me!
Listen, Uno. The absolute last person I want to be handcuffed to right now is you. And unfortunately, wherever I go, you go. Now, if you don't mind, it's time to rock.
Unless you're being double-crossed as well, of course.
Brilliant deduction. Now, will you shut your yap? We're here. Just sit down.
Oh, that's an even more brilliant idea.
I said sit down and shut up.
Whoa!
On your feet, princess. There's one beneath every mini-mart. A treaty without your whiny butt. But first, I'm gonna pound the tuna salad out of you for taking what should be mine.
Dad!
What's up, guys? Aren't you supposed to be on your way to the treaty? Come on, we're getting out of here!
Excuse me, but isn't the idea to avoid getting hit?
You're about to get hit!
Great, now we've got both sides after us! Let me fly this hunk of junk!
I'm gonna like totally...
No! That kid is mine!
I have had it with you! Oh.
You think you know everything! Well, you...
Go!
Oh, no, you don't!
Guess I'll let you slide this time, Nigel!
I looked up to you! We all did!
Why, you little... My shoelaces!
Tied together. Oldest trick in the book.
I'm still a kid's next door operative. I always have been.
You expect me to believe that after all the things you've done?
Everything I've done has been to help the kids next door. And today I was trying to warn Number Infinity about the teen's trap until you had to come and blow my cover. Practically every mission you and Sector V did, I was right there, helping from the sidelines. And you didn't even know it. But they still picked you instead of me. There are others. Others that Number 362 doesn't even know about.
In the meantime, our positions have been compromised. We must return to base.
Wait! Don't go! Please!
No one ever saw Number 274 or Number Infinity again. Where they went, we may never know.